What's up, guys? My name is Nelson with Black Creek Customs in Middleburg, Florida. Today I'm going to be doing a boat wrap on a Skeeter Bay boat. We're just doing a solid color in light navy. We're going to be using 3M 180 MC. I would normally use 2080 film, but my customer originally wanted just spot graphics on this boat and then decided to go to a full wrap. So I talked to my rep at Feller's and he said it was fine to wrap it with the 180 film. It is a cast film, so I didn't see any issue with it. I've already wrapped one side. I'm gonna do a quick walk around on the boat and show you guys what I've already done, and then I'll set the camera up and try to get a good angle on me wrapping the other side of the boat. All right, guys, this is the boat that we're gonna be finishing up wrapping today. This is the side that I've already completed. Turned out really good. Like I said, we're just doing a solid navy blue on this boat. Wrap around the back of the transom. There is actually a seam right there. You can't really see it in the video. This side you'll be able to see because I've already done this side of the transom. We're about to wrap this side of the boat. So I'm going to set the camera up now, show you guys how it's done. All right, guys. So I've already got my vinyl pre-cut. I went ahead and peeled the backing paper back a little bit so it's a little easier to start it. Pack it up here. Make sure I have plenty of excess. I'm just gonna peel it off and pack it all the way down the rub rail. I think it's behind that peel well. Get it in trash. What I'm doing is just trying to get the paint on the glass all the way down. Heard that terminology? You've been wrapping it off. Bear with me for a second. See if I can get a good angle here of what I'm about to do. This is kind of the most important part. Thank you. pull this pretty tight. Tack it like that. This area right here is where you're going to have the most issues.
Try to get a better angle on that right there. So hopefully you guys can see what I'm trying to do here.
I'm just going to try to keep playing with this until it gets pretty smoothed out.
That is really all there is to it. Once you get to this point, you have glass all the way down. Now all we have to do is go back and squeegee. So I usually start back here towards the back and work my way towards the front. That way if I do get any wrinkles at all, I can pull up the vinyl again.
Wet my squeegee down with baby soap and water. I can see the body lines of the boat. I'm just gonna start right there. It's above this top body line. Want to go too high because you don't want it to start pulling. Tack down on this whole top line. That's good. Halfway down. I'm going to take my glove. This is a little bit of an indention right here. That way. Start right there. Work all the way down. Make sure that's pushed in real good. unload that body line, squeeze you down to the next one. Pretty much it. Just gonna continue doing that the rest of the way down, and then go back with the clear 3M edge sealing tape, and then I'll also go right under the rub rail with a 3M edge sealing glue, and then it'll be good. Hope this helps somebody out there, and thank you guys for watching.